you to do, probably take your jumper off and come over and have a sit up on the couch.
Thank you.
You just have a sit up there. I just want to get up to the top of your arm. So let that go up. Great, if you don't mind, then just pull your arm out. I'll just get everything ready. So this will be a little bit cold,
okay. But
then you feel a little bit of pressure where it's poking, and this will just distract everything. So when I do the needle, they shouldn't feel anything at all.
Would you like me to hold it?
Yep, I'll just do that. Yeah, and if you can pop some pressure on that, that's great. You feel okay?
Yeah, perfect, thank you.
Great. And we'll just do this quickly, get it over with. I've got a little band-aid here, we'll pop on there. What's the hardest bit is getting the band-aid out.
Mm.
Okay, and you feel a little pressure. Well, the needle's in. Pull that out. And that's all done.
Thank you.
You hold that for me.
Yeah.
Do you feel okay?
Yeah, perfect.
Good,
thank
well
you
done.
Very much. Well done.